Well, fellas, I didn't get to play. I don't have the land racing action pack, but I managed to see what the land racing action pack looked like thanks to my friend Kitty Mew, aka Chelsea Gat Girl, with the land racing action pack she had. The Temple of Arcus looks like the ruins in Skylanders Swap Force, and the after party is like a fiesta place of something Fiesta would be hanging out. Anyways, I just like to point out that I got one more Darkum vehicle thing.
Sea Shadow. Sea Chasm Turbine. Undercurrent Catcher. Abyss Cannon.
Still don't have the supercharger though, but might as well have this guy. Yeah, it's kind of weird that Dark Sea Shadow has a dark version of itself. As well as being a super. By the way, why is Trigger Snappy doing in that screen? Oh, Master Eon has some redemption for me.
You have an emblem ready for redemption.
Complete missions with other players, okay. Participate in 20 online races. Compete elemental gate zones. Still haven't got the... Okay, still need to complete the land races, the missions, things. So that's about it. That's all you need to know about the Superchargers thing. That's all I have to update for now. I hope you've enjoyed this video.